Hi friends, welcome to SEO Worker. So in today's video, I'll be sharing details on best web hosting for WordPress blog 2020. So before starting on this topic, I want to introduce about myself. So I'm Harsha from Bangalore, and I started blogging since 2015. So initially I hosted my blog in
So friends, you can click on this subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to click on this bell icon to receive notifications about my every new video.
Blogger, so which was initially free, and it was a kind of easy to use for a normal blogger or a person who has just started into the blogging. So I started it with the Google's platform Blogger. So later I was introduced with this WordPress hosting, so which is very much required. Suppose you are planning to here what I mean to say is, suppose you are planning to make your blog as your business and you want to have the passive income from your blog, then you need to have the right hosting. So here I'll be providing all the necessary and important information for you. So whether you have just started as a blogger or you want to switch between the hosting companies, so here I have my suggestions. So first I will start with so here is my 6 tips for choosing the best web hosting, that's a WordPress hosting. So number one is, first you need to consider your needs. So here, whether you have to decide that you are starting your blog hosting to create the articles, or it's a website, so where you want to have a website, something like the e-commerce where you want to sell the products, or here you need to think what kind of website you are building. So what is the traffic that you are planning to get, what technical features you would require to your website, and what is the technical expertise that you have to do all these things. Second point is looking into the hosting reliability, where I mean the speed of the website, the download speed of a website. It really matters, because nowadays people are the websites are competing with a loading speed of less than 5 seconds, 3 seconds. So here the speed really matters. So you want to have a successful blogger, so if you want to become a successful blogger, you would require a quality of the targeted traffic, and anyone who is coming to your traffic through the mobile or through the desktop, so here they would not like to waste much of their time, because they'll be looking for some kind of assistance or solution. So the page speed will definitely matter. So I'll be providing you the details like where I have hosted, and also you can find the detailed information and a quick PDF file that you can download from the description. So that will help you understand all the necessary information about the WordPress hosting, and also a quick link where you can find the discounts for this Black Friday deals. So the third option is how best you can upgrade the features. For example, you have started with a new hosting, and later you are planning to expand your business and you want to have a different plan here. So then you should be, initially you should confirm with the hosting provider that later stage they will not be facing any technical issues or any problems. So you should clarify this with the hosting provider. So fourth option is the security features. So friends, as you have just started your blog and you are planning to build a blog to have a passive income, so it is definitely a must information that you should know the security of your website. So which really matters, because nowadays there are many websites which are hacked, many trending websites which is very frequently hacked. So it is always required that, rather than you are going with the cheap hosting provider, it's better to go with the best hosting provider who can assure you about the security features, so that your future blog is secured and you can definitely make it in a big way. Fifth point is the customer support. So as I told you earlier, initially I had hosted my blog on the Blogger, then I shifted to the WordPress hosting. So then my hosting provider, that's a SiteGround, they are really good in their customer service. They are available 24/7, and you'll be having a quick chat option whether you want to have a technical assistance. So they are always ready and they are really friendly to help you anything about A to Z in the WordPress hosting or technical or the billing issues. So this will definitely matter when you are a beginner in the blogging space, because you may not be knowing all the technical issues that you may face in the future. So I would suggest that the customer support is very much important. So this is one of the reasons that I have chosen the SiteGround hosting. So it is really a fair deal, that, and I'm really happy using the their hosting service. And I have hosted multiple websites, so that's into the different segments. One is with the search engine optimization, that is the learnseotechnique.com, and many other websites. Even I'm planning for some other blogs which is related to the affiliate marketing, that you can get updated in my blog link available in the description below. So the sixth point is about the prices. So obviously when you are a blogger and you are looking for starting a new website or a blog and you are planning to hosting, so definitely you will be having a concern with the prices. Definitely you have to research with the best hosting plan, and you should never when you are negotiating with the prices, you should never accept the bad services, something like the something related to the customer support and the website downtime. So normally there is a 99% of the assurance that is given by the website hosting service provider. We will assure you that there is a 99% of time there will be uptime of the server. So these are all the six points that you should definitely remember. So also don't remember to download this free PDF file that will help you to know all this information, and then you can definitely decide to go with the hosting service that will help you for a successful blogging career. So you have any doubt related to this topic on
So friends, this is my website that I have hosted on sitecrown.com. So this is my recent blog. So this blog is about SEO techniques. So here I'll be techniques all the information on the search engine optimization, that is to improve your rankings on Google search engine, as well as even on the social media profiles. So whether you have the Twitter or Instagram or YouTube, so I'll be sharing all the interesting and tips and tricks about the search engine optimization. So I have hosted on sitecrown.com, as I've told you earlier. So you can find this already logged into my account. So here you have all the information. So once you host your WordPress website on this hosting service provider, you will be having this dashboard. Here you have the home accounts, so support. Suppose you have any problem in you're not able to set your website, you have any technical issues, here you can ask with the get instant help. So they have help resources for website services, WordPress, email. So when it is website, you can call them whether your website is down or you want to restore your website, and you can get the services anything or everything related to the hosting services. That's a technical setup for Let's Encrypt SSL. So once you host your website, you'll be getting this SSL free. This is nothing but what you are seeing, the HTTPS here. This is a lock icon, what you are seeing. This is a SSL certificate, so you will be getting that free. And also you can suppose you want to directly have a chat with them, you can just click here and you can click on any of these options related information that you are looking here. So finally you can go to the chat section, and you'll be having a dedicated team member to help you on anything related to the hosting and the WordPress stuff.
On best web hosting for WordPress blog 2020, then you can leave a comment below. So don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. So I'll be coming up with the new videos related to all this about the search engine optimization, digital marketing, social media marketing. So you'll be definitely be helped about the new videos that I'll be creating about this internet technologies. So friends, you have any questions related to this topic, please leave a comment in the below, and don't forget to share this video with your friends, those who are planning to host their blog first time, or those who want to shift to the new hosting service provider. So thanks for watching this video.